There have been some concerns that COVID-19 vaccines can alter one's DNA. As previously explained in how vaccines actually work, you will note that there is no way that this can happen as the vaccines do not enter your nucleus where your DNA actually is housed.